This is Hare Krishna Mamidi, and now I am going to recite a poem for you people. The title of the poem is If poems to become the sky, vapor will form its clouds. If vapor is my action, then the raindrops will be my affection. If vapor is my action, then the raindrops will be my affection. If poems to become the earth, the sand will form its desert. If sand is my desire, then the oasis will be my admiration. If sand is my desire, then the oasis will be my admiration. If poems to become the fire, the woods will form its flames. If the flames are my wishes, then the warmth will be my adoration. If the flames are my wishes, then the warmth will be my adoration. If the poems to become stream, the waiting will form its water. If the water is my age-long longing, then the wetness will be my offering. If the water is my age-long longing, then the wetness will be my offering. If the poems to become an air, the oxygen will form its breath. If the breath is my companion, then the life will be my union. If the breath is my companion, then the life will be my union. If poems to become birds, the aerial view will form its vision. If the vision is my compassion, then the rainbow will be my passion. If the vision is my compassion, then the rainbow will be my passion. If poems to become flowers, if poems to become flowers, words will form its petals. If petals are my words, then its fragrance will be my love. If petals are my words, then its fragrance will be my love.